UFC champ Conor McGregor is out of jail this morning after posting bond. Here's the video showing McGregor walking out of a crowd of flashing cameras in Miami. He didn't answer any questions, but then he was arrested after he allegedly smashed a fan's cell phone there and stomped on it. He was charged with strong-armed robbery and criminal mischief.